man who saved 669 kids before the Second World War, Sir Nicholas Winton, once said, "If something is not impossible, then there must be a way to do it." Do you agree with him?